If you want the chance to win any of the octanes in my inventory right now, all you gotta do is like, subscribe, and comment your Xbox gamer tag down below for a chance to enter. When commenting your Xbox gamer tag down below, say which colored octane you want so I know which one to give away when doing the giveaway. Thank you.
Drawing the giveaway winner at 250 subscribers, so stay tuned until then. Tell me where the cash at. I've been on the fast track. Shorty want my heart, but I can never backtrack. I just wanna smash that. Hit it, then I pass back. Shorty want my heart, but... Hey, what's up, guys? Sorry for not uploading while at school, and I just couldn't find the time to edit any videos or make any new clips. So here I am starting up the series again. I'll be paying, I believe that's 1200 for a Striker Interstellar. This clip is pretty old, I'm just editing it now. But happy to get on that grind again, edit some more videos, and hopefully get more clips in the future. But we're going to be paying 1200 for Striker Interstellar, which I believe is 50 under min, which is good for a normal Interstellar anyway, so we're going to be making some good profit here. And in this trade, we're going to be selling one of our Meteor Storms for 520 credits and some random Very Rare. The Very Rare really doesn't add that much, but I'd be happy to sell it off for 500, so we're making that little extra bit of profit with 20 credits and a random Very Rare. So very good about that trade, and hopefully we can sell the Very Rare for something. Most likely not, but still a good trade in general. So here we go, we're getting a nice overpay for our Interstellar. I believe Saffron Fennec at the time was like 1.1 and the Slime Zombas were like 400. I'm not exactly sure on the like exact prices because I haven't traded with like this long ago. And then he's also adding 50 credits. But yeah, still, I wouldn't have done it if it wasn't a good trade. I'm just going to put it that way. So definitely a good trade here. And hope we can sell the Saffron Fennec and Slime Zombas for the max value. So right here we're selling the Saffron Fennec and a bunch of random non-crate adds for 710 credits and a Crimson Octane RLCS. I believe the Saffron Fennec, now that I'm thinking of it, was like 900 or 1000 min, so this is a pretty good trade as we can sell this, the Crimson Octane RLCS for like 400 to 500. This is actually a really good trade. I'm sorry, I don't really know the prices of what they were, but we're paying 1000 for a Lime Fennec, which like has to be really good. I believe the min was like around 1200 at the time, so 200 under min, and not bad at all. And hopefully we can sell that Lime Fennec for near the max value. Right here we're going to be taking a 20XX for 700 credits and a non-crate Very Rare. I believe 20XX was 850 at the time of recording this video, so it has been a while. But still a good trade nonetheless, as we can easily make at least 100 credit profit. Yep, so we're basically paying around 1,000 credits for a Interstellar right here, because we paid 1,000 for the Lime Fennec. I believe Interstellar goes for 1,200, as I said before. We bought a Striker for 1,200, so happy about this trade, because we were basically buying an Interstellar for 1,000 credits, which I can probably sell for around 1,300. So right here we're selling our Lime Zombas for a Fennec, which is a really nice overpay because I'd value the Lime Zombas like a maximum 500 credits, and I'd say a Fennec is around 800 when recording this video. So definitely a nice overpay here, and hopefully we can make tons of profit off the Fennec as well. So here's like actually an insane trade. We're paying around 2000 credits for a Dissolver, which I believe was like 2.5 min at the moment. Can't quite remember the exact value, but a very good trade nonetheless, and hopefully we can make tons of profit off the Dissolver as well, because I'd value the Fennec at like 800, 20XX around 900, so it's about 2000 credits, which I would say the Dissolver is like 2.5, so we're definitely making a ton of profit here. And right here, going into the last trade, we're going to be selling off our Interstellar for 1250 credits, which was the minimum value at the time of recording this video. But that's actually going to be the last trade, so let's go right into the outro, and hopefully I can upload this pretty soon and get another one out as well shortly after. Alright guys, that's going to be the end of today's video. If you enjoyed, make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on that post notification so you don't miss any future uploads. You can also check out my other series, which I will have somewhere up here, and also just the video that YouTube recommends. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one.